first thing tomorrow. Where'd all this come from?
Library.
The library? You've never set foot in a library. You're only 4 years old.
Six and a half.
You're four.
Six and a half.
Here's Pop. How old is Matilda?
Oh, I'm six and a half, Mommy.
Five then.
It was six in August.
Yeah. Okay. You get a real education at this place. Matilda had always wanted to go to school because she loved to learn. She tried to imagine what her new school would be like.
Two times nine is?
18.
Excellent. You've been practicing. Pretty soon you'll be able to do any multiplication, whether it's 2 times 7.
14.
Very good. Or 13 times 379.
4,927. I think that's the answer.
It is. For the life of me, I understand why small children take so long to grow up. I think they do it deliberately, just to annoy me. What's funny? Come on, spit it out. Speak up. I like a joke as well as the next fat person. Done it when she was sitting way over here.
Miss Honey, I did it.
Did what?
I made the glass tip over.
Nobody did it. It was an accident.
I did it with my eyes. Watch, I'll prove it to you.
Teach you all a lesson. Get up. Can you spell?
We can spell difficulty. Mrs. D, Mrs. I, Mrs. F, F, I,
Mrs. C, Mrs. U, Mrs. L, T, Y.
Shut your mouth!
In the time it took Miss Honey to get nervous, Matilda had formulated a plan.
It's a revolution.
And the trunchbull was gone, never to be seen, never to darken a doorway again.
Hey, we're leaving. Come on, let's go. We're moving to Guam.
I don't want to leave. It isn't fair.
Adopt me, Miss Honey.
And I have the adoption papers. All you have to do is sign them. Who's got a pen?
All right, here. Let's roll.
But the happiest part of the story is that Matilda and Miss Honey each got what they had always wanted. A loving family.